by management.
You can't create those flavours later on, right? And so this is a way of supercharging the introduction of acids into your wash, right? So
it's going to be a lot smaller because you want to make sure.
So almost always this wash would be centered fermentation.
In the hot pot area, we have some French oak in another fermentation area.
So here it's really cool because, you know, it's obviously this is a fermentation system is really cool and there are those inside of the molecules that have a little bit of space and it gives you a great fermentation.
Expand, okay? And normally the leaf would seal on its own.